One of the most important moves that the Miami Dolphins made over the offseason was their acquisition of Will Fuller V. The wide receiver has spent the last 5 seasons with the Houston Texans, becoming one of the premier deep threats in the league by catching long balls from Deshaun Watson. He comes to Miami to try to fill the same role. Quarterback Tua Tagovailoa was lacking the necessary weapons to take the top off of defenses last season, and the Dolphins' offensive attack was limited because of it. They are hoping that Fuller can play a big part in changing that in 2021. But he may not be in Miami for long. Fuller signed a 1-year deal with the Dolphins on March 20 and was handed a contract that Pro Football Focus has ranked as the 15th best in the NFL. Fuller will make $10 million this season in a deal that is fully guaranteed. He is coming off of his rookie contract with the Texans that netted him $2.5 million per year, meaning that he will double his career earnings this upcoming season by playing for the Dolphins. His base salary is just $990,000, but it will be the $9.6 million signing bonus where Fuller will cash out. For the Dolphins, it is a price they are willing to pay to add a long ball threat to Tagovailoa's arsenal. Fuller's presence will be much needed to aid in the development of the second-year quarterback, and he was one of the best options on the free agent market given his price tag. What can we make of the $10 million that the Dolphins will spend on the speedy wideout? His contract adds to the wide receiver room that 22.5% of the team's total salary cap allocation, the highest figure for the position in the NFL, though that number will likely drop after training camp cuts. Miami will have the chance to part ways with Fuller next season as his cap number will come off of the books, and much of the decision of whether or not to pursue a second contract with him will depend on the development of fellow speedsters and rookie receiver Jalen Waddle. Will Fuller is one of the many wide receivers that made the Pro Football Focus list. Of the 14 contracts ranked ahead of his, 3 of them are fellow wideouts, including Stephon Diggs, who comes in at the number 1 spot.